So today's experience, hooking frogs in the leg. And I think I'm going to hook that down. Oh yeah, look at that. He look at him. Woo! That's brutal. Dude, that is a good sign when you're here for 10 minutes and we got one. Jig, what do you got? A jig in a jig with a craw trailer or what? Nice. Nice. That's the way to start. Hey, you better start moving, buddy. Just telling this frog he better start moving. Are you jigging? My frog! Oh, look at that! Bam! Yeah, this not so live frog finally got some. Boy, he took it and ran though. There might be more under there. He was all the way out from underneath that dock. He's tiny. He's a little guy. And he tore my frog's leg up. He doesn't like that. Not happy. Dude, good fish, Corey. Oh, good fish. Wow, nice fish. Look at that. Nice fish. That's a fat fish too. Look at that belly. That is gorgeous. Jigging in the deep weeds. All right, this guy is big. Pretty good sized. I feel like this is the winner. This is the winner frog. He totally is gonna bring me home. Oh yeah, he's active. Look at him go. He's like, I'm gonna catch you a giant. Yeah, you should have saw how many times I got. Oh no, he took it again and went right under the dock. Oh, I got him. That was patient, good guy. My frog's still moving too. He's swimming away. Yeah, you got that too far. Not a bad fish on the frog. Not bad at all. There's a fish. Oh, that's a nice fish. That's a good fish, Cord. That's a good fish. Oh, yeah. That is a nice fish, buddy. Beautiful.
Same thing.
Beautiful. Hey, buddy. You look happy. 'Cause you're happy. Oh, short. Oh man, he was deep. Deep water. Oh! Good fish. Oh. Whoops. Man, I need to be paying attention. No, get out of there. Oh, that's a good fish. And he's barely hooked. No. Whew. I guess he was hooked all right. That's not a bad fish. They're about 17 inches.